You've been trying to find our place for 2 weeks now?
Yes, sir. I was just coming through trying to find a place. I couldn't see it. I was looking for the actual sign, and you know, it just wasn't as visible as, you know.
Well, basically, let's call it invisible. You can't see it because of the truck.
Right, right. I mean, the truck was kind of blocking the way, you know, and you know, the truck is impeding the access and just the overall visual. Visibility of your building, you know, it makes it tough for me to find it.
So I'm glad you found us, okay?
Yes, sir.
That's what I'm saying, Ginny Brothers. Get your truck a little, get a smaller truck. Why don't you do this? Why don't you come in a little earlier? All right, just deliver your goods. That's a solution right there. You can keep the same guy, you can keep the same truck. But please, please, don't let people not see our place because he wanted to do some art. He's gonna be, how can I say? It's gonna be better for everybody if we can work together. All right, take care, bye.